Welcome back, guys. I got kind of carried away with my look. It was supposed to be sort of neutral, featuring the hot Hollywood palette. But it took a turn, and it ended up being like a dramatic smoky eye. Okay. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy. Oh. This highlighter, though. Son. You need in your life. You need in your life. Oh, what else?
I'm not afraid to die. Inspired by. I use the Crease Color Wet n Wild palette inspired look.
I'm gonna cover my lip.